Hey everyone, Brent here. WOD 2 for the Winter Classic. You have a 12-minute AMRAP. During that time, you have the rower for calories, plus wall balls for reps. Add them together, that's your score. Trick is, one person always has to be in a kettlebell front rack position to get reps for the wall ball. Drop the kettlebell, no reps. You can switch at any point with any partner. Good luck. Most reps win.